Hi, and welcome to this Tech Insights video. My name is Mary, and I'm an application engineer here at IFM Effector. In today's video, we are going over recipe management in our industrial display controllers. In industrial manufacturing, it is critical to manage and follow recipes so that the end user can optimize their process as well as create consistent batches at all times. Using our recipe management, it allows for you to be flexible enough to produce multiple products, as well as be agile enough to make quick and safe changes on the fly. So let's get started. So now I'm going to show you our recipe management sample program that we can provide to you. In order to obtain the sample program, please email into info.us@ifm.com and one of our engineers will get back to you. Now let me show you what is included in this sample program. On the left-hand side, you have this recipe management folder, which contains a sample program that we have created for you, as well as a recipe manager, which gives you sample recipe definitions. For example, if you click on one of these recipe definitions, such as beer, you will see that within one recipe definition, you can have multiple recipes listed, and these variables can be manipulated to your needs. We also include some visualizations that we have created for you, such as this recipe management template that you can load onto your CR display. So now let me take you to our CR display and show you how this sample program works. So here you can see the recipe management program loaded onto my CR 1077 display. To get started, let's import one of the recipe definitions onto the display. To do this, you will go to where it says recipe definition, and you will enter the recipe definition that you want to add. For this video, I'm going to add the beer definition. So I'll make sure I have a capital B. And once I've typed beer, I will press OK. You will see it appear on the CR 1077 display, and then I will press import. Once you have pressed import, it has added this to the CR display, and if you have no more recipes that you want to add, you can press cancel. And now you have the recipe definition loaded onto your CR display. You can now see a list of recipes listed under the recipe names on the CR display. A recipe consists of different variables such as temperature, pressure, flow, set points, and timers. These variables can be manipulated in this section here that says Edit Recipes. However, if I click on Logger, for example, you can see that there are currently different variables loaded onto that recipe than what was listed under Pale Ale. If I click on Process Set Points here, you will see that there are currently no set points loaded to the CR because we have not started that recipe for the CR yet. If I go back to recipe and press start so that I can simply run this recipe, and if I go back into the process set points, you will see that these set points have now been loaded to the CR and sent to the PLC. Now let me show you how to add a new recipe to your CR display. If we go back to the recipe page and highlight one of the existing recipes, such as lager, which is currently highlighted, we will then go down to where it says new recipe name. I'm going to enter new lager. And press OK. I will then press new, and you will see it create a new recipe under the recipe names. So then if I highlight my new recipe, you will see that it has copied the same parameter variables that were set for the original lager. I can now go to where it says Edit Recipe. For example, if I highlight total volume and click on it, I can change that value for total volumes from 100 to 60 gallons and press OK. Then I will press Save Recipe, and it'll save the variables that I've changed to the new recipe for new lager. You'll see it's currently showing 60 gallons, and if I go back to the original lager recipe, it is still showing 100 gallons. So that concludes this Tech Insights video on the recipe management for our industrial display controllers. As always, you can check out our website for helpful information on any of our products, and you can contact us at info.us@ifm.com or call into 1-800 441-8246 to speak with somebody who can assist you. Thank you for your time and have a great day.